Good morning students, today we are going to learn new lesson number 2 of EBS, more about plants. What are the learning points in this? Today we are going to learn about parts of plant, leaves, flowers, fruits and seeds. Let's start with it. Keep your finger on the book, it's page number 11 of EBS workbook. Let's start. Roots, stems, leaves, flowers and fruits are the different parts of a plant. You can see here in picture, this is called a plant. Ye pura ek plant hai. Now we are going to learn about the parts. First part is roots. These are called roots. You can see roots grow below the ground. Then this is the stem, fruit, flower and leaves. The root grows below the ground. See here, roots grow below the ground. मिट्टी के अंदर आते हैं. The stem grows above the ground. The stem grows towards the light. The stem, जो झाड़ की टहनी होती है वो किधर आती है? ज़मीन के ऊपर यानी कि मिट्टी के ऊपर. And it grows towards the light. Plant get lights from the sun. The stem bears leaves, flowers and fruits. Now the stem is having leaves, flowers and fruit. These things come above the ground and roots grow below the ground. Next, color this flower using proper colors. You have to color this flower in this manner. Count and write the number of leaves in this picture. Now you have to count the leaves. Where are leaves? Here down, right? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this rose plant, this rose flower have 8 leaves. So you are going to write 8 in the box. Turn your page. Next we have leaves. You can see here in the picture there are many types of leaves. Some are big, some are very small, some are of different colors. You can see they have different size and different shapes. Let's read. Leaves. Most plants have leaves. Almost सभी झाड़ सभी पेड़ों को क्या होती है? Leaves होती है यानी कि पत्ते होते हैं. Leaves are of different sizes. You can see here सबका अलग अलग साइज है. The leaves of different plants have different shapes. Most leaves are green in color. You can see here most of the leaves are green in color. But the grape leaf is slightly of brown color. सो हर झाड़ की अपने अपने अलग अलग टाइप के पत्ते होते हैं जैसे पाम लीव. यू कैन सी दिस टाइप ऑफ लीव्स मोस्टली इन कोकोनट ट्री और टॉड पाम ट्रीज. दिस इज़ अ बनाना लीव. देन वी हैव ग्रेप लीव, लोटस लीव, पीपल लीव, मैंगो लीव एंड कोरिएंडर लीव. यू कैन सी देयर आर ऑफ डिफरेंट साइज, लिटिल डिफरेंट कलर, डिफरेंट शेप्स दे हैव. Name a plant whose leaves are very big. What do you think? Kiske leaves sabse big hai, big in size? It's palm leaf. So you are going to write here palm leaf. P-A-L-M, palm, L-E-A-F, leaf, palm leaf. Name a plant that has small leaves. Sabse choti leaves, sabse small. It is coriander leaf. So you have to write down the spelling of coriander. C-O-R-I-A-N-D-E-R, coriander, L-E-A-F, leaf. So let's see student next page. Next page, page number 13. We have flowers, very beautiful part of the plant, right? Flowers are the most beautiful part of the plant. Let's read flowers. Most plants bear flowers. बहुत सारी plants में क्या होती है? Flowers. Some, only few of them don't have. But mainly, we can see different flowers, different colors. Okay? Flowers are of different colors, shapes and sizes. Many flowers have a sweet smell. So, there are many types of flowers to different plants. Some have flowers, some don't have. We have here rose, marigold, lily, sunflower, lotus, show flower, juhi and mogra. You can see students, they have different colors, different size, different shape, and they have different smell too. Some are smelling very sweet, like rose and lily. We use flowers for different purposes also. Name any two flowers with a sweet smell. कोई भी टू फ्लावर्स विच हैव अ वेरी स्वीट स्मेल, बहुत ही अच्छी खुशबू होती है, दोज आर रोज एंड लिली. सो यू आर गोइंग टू राइट हियर रोज एंड लिली, आर ओ एस ई रोज, ए एन डी एंड एल आई एल वाई लिली, रोज एंड लिली. देन टर्न योर पेज, पेज नंबर 14. सो दिस इज योर पेज नंबर 14. We have here fruits and seeds. Two more parts of the plant, fruits and seeds. Now, fruits. Some flower grows into fruits. Most fruit contains seed. You can see watermelon, apple, papaya, orange, peach, and mango. These are also of different color, different size, different shapes, and they have all their unique taste. And some fruits mostly have fruits seeds within them, like watermelon have many seeds, papaya also having many seeds, apple and orange too, peach and mango have one seed. Next we have seeds. Seeds are of many kinds. We eat the seeds of some plants. Do you know, students, that you were eating some seeds? Not yet. Then see, gram, bean, wheat, corn. Hum sab inke seeds khate hai. Okay? Repeat after gram, bean, wheat and corn. These seeds we eat it. Most plants grow from seeds. We sow seeds in the soil. Air, water and sunshine are necessary for the growth of plants. So, some seeds grows into plant. देखो हमने seed डाला किधर, inside the soil. It means मिट्टी के अंदर, inside the mud. This seed grows into a big plant. Okay, so we are completing our lesson here. Goodbye, children, and take care. You have to watch full video till end. Bye-bye.